Indians with calico on your back. And you need a new big house, baby. Well, be somebody's float down to the Willow Spring Creek, keeping the catfish company. That was Rufus' promise to Ruby. He swore before he drank that muddy water, he'd be rinsing his hands in some bloody water. Don't doubt it, just you can't read about it. The man's books ain't written for just you and me. I can just hear old Rufus saying it. Saying it. Saying it.
And the gap is covered. Gorilla's Freddy Krueger. Dinos in the bow, dogs in the rain, over through the parade, inside the law, a bold move is full. Hey, my man, move it! Ride, stand like a swift engine. You cross over where the river bends, if the old forest ever ends, branch is ripe for lynching. Water, oh Lord, water. As soon as I pull this raft across the creek, I'll get you a swivel of the sweetest water. No sooner the roof of you down to break than the corporate gang bursts out the wood, back on the far side of the water. Before I let him pull you across the back, before I see him put calico on your back, and you be the stupid house plaything, Mr. Copeland stood there against the sky with a double hankering in his eyes. One was for Ruby and one was for revenge. All right, we got him in. There's the boys. Yes! But he ain't finished what he was saying yet. Mr. Copeland and the two best hounds, the spotted the brown, pitched down the sandbar into the water. Here's the rest of the men look down past the swimming guppies out there, sleeping with his eyes wide open at the bottom of the water, the flipping water. Suddenly, there isn't something no further. Maybe a sense of trust has come over. Maybe praying old sense of self-preservation. Cold-looking water. Who wants to get ducked by some sharp-shooting buck just because some boy wanted to train into his luck? Long, long ago, down by another stream, an old man laid it out to me. Just as a beautiful song, but sometimes, and sometimes, so always keep your rifle clean. Then he smiled and nodded at the water. Before I let him pull you across the track, before I see him put calico on your back, and you be the new big house plaything, well, there'll be somebody floating down in the Willow Spring Creek, keeping the captain company.